What's up, guys? So today, hang on. Okay. Hey, guys. What's up? So today, I went to a model train show. It's amazing, guys. And I got, oh my gosh, a crap load of stuff. So I'm gonna show you all the Tyco Lifelike Bachmann, everything I got. And I got some pretty rare cars that you can't find. So, okay, so first one up is this Playworld boxcar. I'm not gonna take it out of the box right now because I'm just gonna leave it in because next time you'll see it in the video. And then this one, I got a Play Company Lifelike one, same brand. I got this really nice one. This Bachmann CNO boxcar. I guess this one will take out the box. So this one, see, it has like special couplers that they put on it. Has awesome detail on it. And then I got this Ather Lifelike set, like testing set, mover kit stuff for it. And then I got a Tyco flat car that has three little tractors on it that you can load up on it. I already have another one of these, the Great Northern one. And I have this New Haven box car, same exact one as this one. And then I actually got this pretty rare copper car. Black pepper one. I've been wanting one of these forever. So yeah. And then last thing I got is in here, guys. Bachmann NASCAR thing. NASCAR F7. And it has people in the cab. And we're gonna test it out. Yo. So it's not DCC. So yeah, it slowly speeds up and speeds down. So yeah, guys. I'm gonna pull. There's gonna be a freight car behind it. Yeah, guys, if you enjoyed this amazing video, then make sure to subscribe because it helps out my channel. Okay, seriously, guys. But please subscribe if you want to see more videos on this NASCAR EMD F7. Please let me know. I'll do a very nice video on it. I'll be doing rail fanning videos on it. So if you like this video, guys, thumbs up.